Alright guys, so today I'm going to be doing a mukbang of this Asian drink. It's like a really small bottle that you just twist open, 500 it says on it, and then just a bunch of Asian writing on it. So yeah, you just twist it. Yeah, it's not really fizzy, and it tastes like fruity. And then obviously I'm gonna finish this like really soon because it's like really small and not fizzy, and it's just like just a bit fruity. All right, done. Whole thing, small bottle.